Buongiorno, I am Marie. We are in the center of Palermo, Bararo, at the Via Ostel El Covento for the event of a human library gathering 26 people from different countries of Europe and one person from Colombia. We are working on a training course for the European Council to learn how to do
So
human
at the
library.
moment behind me, actually,
Our trainers are not trainers. Participants are working on the theory and methodology of a human library.
Sì, va bene.
Gabriel, we just want to know what you're doing right now.
Right now I'm in an exercise where we are reading some parts of information related to multiculturalism. So we are supposed to act as experts on this topic, and then we'll meet with the other groups that are reading something else that I don't know what it is.
Thank you, Gabriel. Where are you from?
Colombia.
Thank you. Nevinga, can I bother you just a minute? Can you just tell us where you're from, what you're doing over here in Palermo?
I'm from Lithuania, and now we are doing like strange exercises. We are trying to read the article and to combine like how we understand.
Thank you very much.
Como la luna que alumbra por la noche los caminos, como las hojas al viento, como el sol espanta el frío, como la tierra la lluvia, como el mar espera el río, así espero tu regreso a la tierra del olvido.
Como naufragan mis miedos, si navego en tu mirada, como alerta mi sentido, con tu voz enamorada, con tu sonrisa de niña, como me mueves el alma, como me quitas el sueño, como me robas la calma.
Neutral or active, it depends on the context. And by neutral, this inside that we wanted to use the word positive, that because we can't think of, for example, German as punctual or precise. It's not a negative, but it's still a stereotype. And then we want to present an example of very negative and very bad stereotype, which is, for example, religious stereotyping, like all Muslims are terrorists, or 20 years ago, all people from solid union where communists and enemies. So this is the worst result of stereotyping. And stereotypes are overgeneralizations that can lead and come from social distance. So it's either, it's two ways. It can come from, stereotypes can come from social distance and they create social distance. Also stereotypes come from ignorance, lack of awareness and knowledge, and it can lead to fear, aggression, violence, prejudice, discrimination, exclusion and stigmatization.
Y'a le nuit bon, y'a pas beaucoup y'a. yem, nie po bok yem, nie po yale nyu sak, nie po bok yem, nie po bok yem, nie po to madama eh.
So, this is my last one. I'm gonna invite the... Hi! Would you like to come to an event? And you too, probably. It's about human rights. What do you think?
Enough is enough.
Como la luna que alumbra por la noche los caminos, como las hojas al viento, como el sol espanta el frío, como la tierra la lluvia, como el mar espera el río.
así espero tu regreso a la tierra del olvido.
Como naufragan mis miedos si navego en tu mirada, pongo alerta mi sentido con tu voz enamorada, con tu sonrisa de niña, como me mueves el alma, como me quitas el sol.
My name is Nenad Marković. I came from Macedonia, the former Yugoslav Republic of Macedonia. I'm 32 years old, a president of an NGO for people with disabilities called Dignitas. I'm very happy to be here because Human Library is a new concept, and I'm probably the first one in my country that will try to implement it because I'm the first one probably that actually been trained from an institution with a reputation about this. I would like to thanks to the organizer for inviting me and for doing all their efforts in order we to have suitable conditions for living and working here. Thank you so much.
Hey Carlo, I'm from Portugal. I'm very happy to be here in Palermo. It was a very, very interesting and emotional experience, and I learned a lot from you all, and sharing is really a very good experience. Thank you very much for accepting me and allowing me to be here with you all.
I am Monse, I'm from Catalonia, and I'm 28 years old, and I have been participating these days in this training course about Human Library. It was a great experience sharing with all the participants from different places like Turkey, Greece, Portugal, Italy, and another places. And I liked to participate in a Human Library because it was nice to know about the implementation. Thank you, and see you in some part of the world.
Hi, my name is Albina, and I'm from Russia. I want to say that the project was awesome, 100%, and I really hope, I really want to implement all these tools that I learned here when I come back to Russia and to implement the Human Library there. Thank you so much.
Ciao, grazie a tutti, sono molto felice, questo è il nostro ultimo giorno, è stato un corso molto interessante. Ho conosciuto un sacco di persone divertenti che mi hanno aiutato a superare dei limiti del mio carattere. Ho trovato il corso stimolante dal punto di vista dell'apprendimento. Lo staff è stato cordiale e preparato. Spero di partecipare ad altri corsi. Bye!
Ciao, io sono Miriam, vengo da Napoli e volevo ringraziare tutti per questa bellissima esperienza qui con il CEIPES a Palermo e spero di rivedervi presto tutti. Ciao!
My name is Felipe and I'm from Portugal, and I really enjoyed being with this group in Palermo, and I think the Human Library organization is a really powerful tool, so I'm happy with the outcome of this training. So just be happy and welcome Human Library!
Yo me muero,
tú tienes la llave de mi corazón.
Yo te quiero,
falta mi vida porque sin tu amor.
Yo me muero,
Chopacho, Roncona, Chopacho.
Como la luna que alumbra por la noche los caminos, como las hojas al viento, como el sol espanta el frío. Como la tierra la lluvia, como el mar espera el río, así espero tu regreso.